Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And welcome to part 5 of Frankenmuth, Michigan. And here we go. I remember where I was. I was baling a field that I just harvested. Somebody else's field, because I can do that. I still got all my stuff next door? No, I should have my stuff over here. Yeah, my stuff is here. Okay, that's the other game. Alright, so by me, I gotta decide what I'm gonna grow here. Wow, look at all this stuff. I have to get this stuff done. Alright. Here it is. Yeah, we're baling right here. Okay, lower, turn on. Yep. There we go. All right, here we go. So how are you doing today? Let me know in the comments what you've been up to. You playing games like me, or you just do your own thing? Huh? Oh, that's cool. Those are bales. I thought they were deer looking at me for a second, but they're actually bales of straw, which I get to sell and keep the money too. Woo-hoo. Thanks to a new mod they got. I don't know if it's new, but it's a mod that I can bale up. When I harvest a field, I can bale it. Bale the straw and sell it. Or keep it, whatever I want to do. So that's pretty cool. There we go. Hit the wrong button. Turn the channel. We got bales of straw all over the place. I'll pick them up. Nice little feature. I like this. And it looks like I can use some money too. I'm under 30,000. So. I've got to figure out what am I gonna plant. Just figure that out right now. It's August. Wheat, barley, or canola. Anything else? I gotta wait till spring. I don't know. I'll figure something out. I might just wait till next year before I plant something. Get some straw beans. Yeah, that's a good product there. Soybeans or corn, maybe. Wow, that little bit made a bell. Like wow. Like a that just little tough pile right there. Just a tough little piece of straw made a whole bale. It was enough to finish the bale. The bale was at 99%. Oh, that's great. Well, that storm wouldn't turned out to be as bad as what the media really made it out to be. We didn't lose our power. The wind never really picked up that much. It was just kind of a real quiet thunder. I wonder if other places around us got that thunder. You can't mess with me, I just drove through a stop sign. Alright, take these little notches in the field. I like to go straight and straight back and straight instead of having to dodge and weave all these little craft crannies. What would you call them? Nooks and crannies? I don't know. I got to search for all this stuff once I start picking up these bales. I have to search for all these bales. Search out every one of these nooks and crannies and these corners. Or there's a house. They just built a field around it. Alright. Oh, how much money do you pay for this, people? This is field 9. 23K. All right. Got it. Pretty decent size of money. The harvest in somebody else's field. Then maybe an advantage would be not planting things, because then I can save up money for a really nice seeding. That would be something I think about. We're gonna get every little speck of straw on this field. Sounds crazy, but oh well. Waste not, want not. Want not, waste not either. Go down the whole length of the field. Stop. In that bar. Do we blow it off and throw it all away? As a parody writer, you know, anything that rhymes with fart, I'm showed up. There's a little spot I gotta get. It'll bug me if I don't get there. All right. Got that little niche of the field done. Yep, I'm even going after that little itty bitty spot there. I'm gonna pick this field clean. I think I'm almost done. I didn't realize that. Spot there. I have to come back and get. Or forget about it. There's a spot there too. I'm picking this field clean, so you don't like it. But no reason why I shouldn't. It's all money. Missed two spots there. Try to pick that up. I didn't want to come back for a little really bitty spot of straw. Perfect. Unbelievable. I just didn't see it. I'm not going back to that little piece of scrap. We still got some work to do. I'm not as done as I thought I was. All right. Yeah, boy, they were really kicking up a big fuss about that storm. And when I was watching the video, I'm going outside and I'm like, I don't see it. They were saying, oh, it's going to take cover. And it was perfectly calm. There was no weather at all. And then it started raining. And it wasn't raining particularly hard. Then it started thundering a little bit. But, I mean, I didn't even wake Malachi up. Malachi's sleeping. He slept right through the whole thing. So the thunder wasn't that loud. But I expected the thunder to get really bad and wake Malachi up. But he never woke up. So it really wasn't that much of a storm. On my end, wondering if other people got hit harder. So it's possible. Since I was here on April 16th, 1998, when the only confirmed touchdown of a tornado in a major metropolis happened in American history. That was in Nashville. I was a manager at McDonald's at 440 in Owensboro at that time. And it sits on Rains Hill, which is actually part of the Battle of Nashville. And I could see the tornado rip up downtown from where I was at. I'm like, holy crap. Then cars started coming through my drive-thru with big tree branches stuck in the car and stuff. And I was like, holy crap. And one person wound up dying. I guess he was in Centennial Park in a tree fell. I think he was a college student. Oh boy, you gotta be kidding me. I get that in this spot. Ah. Alright, I'll get this pop out here to get. Got a few rows left, but I'm almost done. The steering under control. I got bales all over this field. That was a good chunk there that shouldn't have been messed. So, new little spots, yeah, okay, that's that. But those add up after a while. And then they really do. Fruity apple, good flavor. Mm-hmm.
like 10 people I know. Stuck in sticky stuff, it gets tricky when you know it's a long life. When you don't know where to go. Not sure what to say, do you like it anyway? The money's pretty great, bet you're 20, you'll go great.
There we go. Didn't miss a single spot there. That was good.
You don't know what to say.
I think I am almost done. Look at that. I just got that side to do. That side to do. I'm going to have to buy a bail hauler. Or at least one. I'm not going to have the money to buy one. I'll have to lease one. We'll be able to pay for all the straw I sell. Should be able to pay for it.
Tell you can see now what nobody likes. It's a long life. Trying not to try. So show me what to love. Don't you mention what it costs. If you don't know what to love, maybe you're lost. It's a long life. So be your own boss.
Yeah, about what, 4 or 5 rows up here to finish. That's cool. Mind.
Someone you found to help you be kind. Someone to depend upon. Happiness, a charm, is more complex than your palm. Everybody yearns for some, but nobody's calm. It's a long life.
Oh, wow. Yeah, 4 rows. That's it.
Some try variety and sample every grain of rice. Have you tried variety? I heard it tastes nice.
Oh, 5. So, this kind of.
Sample every spice. Have you written?
Turned my AC on for the first time this year.
Someone you trust to the very end. Someone to depend upon.
Look at those gaps of the by this land and the clear those trees out of there. I thought I was going to miss a little spot there, but it did. Add to any spots. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. I'm here, I might as well pick it up. This is the last row right here. I've got to finish this row. One more row. I got one little spot, and I'm going to call this quick. Looks like that's it. Like I got it all. Well, take it back to the farm. Oh. Okay. No, I'll go that way. to the left. Bottom right. Okay, I've got the combine there and the header there. The trailer's right there for the grain. I do believe I need to go. Get my bale header. Bale hauler. Oh, I have a feeling if I claim the field is done, the bales will disappear. I don't want that. There she is, in the farm. Whoa, I was afraid of it. I was afraid something was Alright. I got a bale loader. Have I not picked it up yet? But I haven't picked it up yet. I already bought it. Where is it? There it is. I just gotta go pick it up. I already bought it. Okay. Still don't know how to get there yet. Alright. Gotta turn right here. Well, I'm on field 12 and field 11. I gotta figure out where I'm gonna go out of there. Hey, stop. You don't look like a farmer. You should be making a farmer stop. Oh, this is going to get monotonous. Gotta go with this. Animal dealer? Thank you. Something they should put in Farming Simulator 23, say I run over a guy's mailbox, he sends me a bill for it. Otherwise, you know, why wouldn't somebody just drive you? It doesn't do any damage to your track. You drive through in every mailbox you see, every sign. You run over a sign, the county sends you a bill to replace the sign. That'd be nice, though. That would be rather funny, I think. But that means if somebody knocks your mailbox over, you get to collect money from them. $28,000, how much am I going to get? $43,000, $15,000, that's nice. That is very sweet. A button. Hit the cap slot. And I need to be getting the Fonzie button. Look at this crap. Who had the stop sign? He had the stop sign. Did he stop? No, he didn't. Now I got the stop sign. Am I stopping? No, I'm not. Not a fact. Oh. Can't take this. That stop sign's out in this game. You just drive right through him. Must be the mob. Elm Creek, I take signs out at will, basically. Although I don't think any of my farmers that I hired are named yet. Anyway. We got at least three or four more loads left. Look at this. That's 15 thou track. Yeah, not enough to pay off this bail, that's for sure. Stuck it. Come on, man. Alright, that's better. Second load of bale. Bale hay. They're strong. They call them hay rides, but they're really straw rides because they're not using hay, they're using straw. So, when are they going to correct that? Just like they should name strawberries. Strawberries don't look nothing like straws. They look like hearts. So, shouldn't they be called heartberries? They're called blueberries, right? Because they're blue? you know, who knows why they're depressed, but they're called blueberries because they're blue, right? In the sense, why do they call it watermelon? It doesn't look like water. Probably because I think most of that fruit is water. It's a lot of water in that fruit. I think that's why they call it watermelon. I can't be certain, but that's my suggestion, I guess. I'm not a scientist, I'm a sloppy farmer. Give me a break. Cruising down the road right now. Road rage. Come on, get out. Get out the car. Get out the car. Get out the car. I'm supposed to stop. That's what the stop sign means. Stop. Though they don't have a road rage aspect in this way. Disappointing. I still think they need to make the Grand Theft Tractor. Yeah. All of the road rage in that area, that's for sure. $15,000 a load, that's definitely worth it. They're gonna pay for the bailout for one setting, one field. Road rage. That's one of my lights shut off. My safety lights. Yeah, I'm losing my safety lights. Is that what they're called? I don't know. Anti-traffic lights that don't dematerialize the cars that cut you off. Just kind of do nothing. Supposed to warn you that I'm coming down the road, but if you can't see a big green tractor coming down the road, you got some serious eye issues, and maybe you should be driving. That was my fault. I should have stopped. But you know what? Can you guys start stopping? I'll start stopping. Or stop starting? Should I stop starting or stop starting? There's a ton of questions. Stephanie stopped starting, but she didn't start stopping. Stephanie Schlotsky, started stopping, but you didn't stop started. Oh, boy. Did I say Schlotsky or Slutsky? I think I said Schlotsky. I think Slutsky sounds more interesting now. Yeah. Look at that. I might have like 4 or 5 loads left. Look at all these bales. Whoa. 15,000 crack. One more. Yeah, this is the third load, I do believe.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with you now. You don't know what to do with me. Should we bring our love out into the open? Let it die and set each other free. Do we blow it off and throw it all away? It's the last thing that I'm gonna hear you say.
Yeah. You need a new mailbox, buddy. All right. He's two back here, so I don't overlook him and forget about him. That's my field right there. This right here. Yep. See, this is mine. Right there's my farm. Cool. He's got my farm from here. All right, cool. And that's my crow, dude. What's he doing? Fred, go home. What you doing out here? Now I'm starting to name the crows. No, that's, I've been playing this game too much. If I'm naming the crows, might be time for a psychiatric appointment. Get him out of this little nook and cranny here. There's only two bales in there. Like I said, I don't want to overlook him and miss him. One more. Another two, maybe three loads, I think. I'm almost done. It would be very profitable for me. I would have made it profit because basically the straw has paid for itself already. The bale loading, but I'm hauling the straw in it now has already paid for itself. Just because of my ability to bail that straw. The extra money it's given me, so that's good. And it's time for me to get the bail. I was tired earlier. I might actually be able to go to sleep now. It's 1:35 in the morning. The real problem is 11:38 games now. So, yeah. I'd like to try to go dancing tomorrow, early too. I'm not going to go Saturday night, or Saturday morning and afternoon dancing. And I got a friend playing on stage in the morning, so I haven't seen him in forever. He's going to wonder where I've been. But I love dancing to his music. He's got good music. Wes Cook is his name. I'll put his YouTube channel in the description. What's good, band? Awesome music. Good friend of mine. I miss him. I miss dancing to his music. And it's probably been, I'm betting 8 or 9 months since I've been out dancing. I'm going to be pissed because I know I'm going to be forgetting some dances. But I'm always pissed when I'm going to forget line dances. I just, oh. But when you don't go dancing much anymore, that's what happens. So I got nobody to blame but me. You ask him to try to get some sleep. So we'll call this thing about an hour and a half long video. That's pretty decent. Take this back to the field. So it's maybe below that next time. Only one way to fix that. Unbelievable. Absolutely believable. She's exercising. Whoa! That's good. Alrighty. I don't like the super strength on all the time. I just use it when I have to. Because if I don't have to use it, I don't use it. So we'll get rid of the super strength $1 million guy, because he also can get you $1 million in your account by just hitting Control Alt Zero, and boom, $1 million pops in your account. You can buy stuff. That's cheating. I don't like that. So, I mean, it's supposed to be a challenge, right? There's no challenge in just saying, give me the $1 million. All right. All righty. 90,000 a year, I think, I don't know. Gonna be able to buy off the bill all it. Which is what I'll do before I call it quits. That's another mod you can just pay off the equipment you're leasing. You can lease the home basically. That's a pretty nice feature. Which I thought that's the way it was when I was in. Before the mod came out, I thought that's the way it was, but it wasn't. Because I kept trying to notice, you know, my payment going down, and I would never see my payment going down. So what's going on with it? And when that mod came out, I realized I was just leasing it. So no lease to buy or nothing like that, or just paying somebody to use it. So basically you'd have to return the equipment once you got the money, and then buy the equipment so you don't have to lease it anymore. So it kind of sucks. I just figured it's automatic that you lease it to a home. But no, it wasn't the case. You might want to put something like that in the lease option. This is not a lease to own. It's, you know, as long as you use it you're going to be paying the lease charge on it. That way you know once I get up enough money, return the item and buy one by my own. Anyway. Tota. Making the chain. Told you. Tell me how much? 88,200. Yep. Doesn't leave me much money left, but that's okay. I'll have no more lease payments. Alrighty. This was part 5 of Frankenmuth. I'm Corky Duke Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. That was part 5, and thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.